So this is NXT.
Stare into the eyes of the challenger, Samoa Joe. There aren't many more human beings on the planet as dangerous.
So consider this your warning. I am Samoa Joe, and I am now here in NXT.
What stands for you is the inevitable.
I'm the man around here. I am the new face of NXT. You will not survive. You will not escape. And I will take my championship. I am a warrior. And if anybody wants to do anything around here, you go through me.
The first ever two-time NXT champion.
I'm 100% complete, total, and utter monster.
Will Kross regret provoking Samoa Joe? Can Samoa Joe make history? Or will Doomsday continue to reign over the black and gold brand? Find out 2 weeks from Sunday, NXT TakeOver 36 live on Peacock. But now let's go back to last week.
Next to Loomis, the fate of Index lies in the hands of Loomis tonight. Love her or lose her match. I mean, I'm just so nervous. I hope that Dexter Loomis can pull it off.
Hey, Joe! You quit your job because you think you can make a change around here? You can't control this place. You couldn't then, and you can't now. So tell me something, Joe. Who provoked who?
Takeover 36, and on that night, it'll be a rematch the world has been waiting for. Let's take a closer look at Dragunov, Walter 2.